of course, you're talking about the Denver Mavericks. Last year, against this Katy Tiger team, who went on to the state championship game, they got mauled in the Mavericks. Katy Tigers ran over, beat them by 48 points. It was a big deal for those guys, and they have been targeting this game and circling this game all season.
Katy Tigers here early and just entering the field. Mantle has been at it for a few minutes. Let's talk about the two head coaches now. Veteran head coaches, Gary Joseph, he's been around a while. He's won state championships. Kirk Martin and Mantle trying to build this team into one of the powerhouses of the state of Texas. He's doing a good job.
Well, he is, Randy. You talk about it. Let's go back to Gary Joseph for just a minute, though. Taking over for Mike Johnston and the job that he has done and continuing that state championship winning tradition for the Tigers. And it's not like they just get into the second or third round of the playoffs. They're there every year. They make deep playoff runs. And Kirk Martin, he'll tell you that Mansfield wants to be where Katy is. And he said, that's the kind of team we want to be. So he's been the only head coach for this high school since 2008. He's done a fantastic job, and they are loaded with talent this year.
They really are, and this is one of the premier matchups in the state of Texas. Of course, this ball game telecast live from NRG Stadium, and throughout the broadcast, you and I will talk about some of the big matchups across the state. Many coming up throughout the day and evening tomorrow.
Well, when you get to the quarterfinals, you expect to see big heavyweights going.